So I just realized, out of all the years I've been a fan of Black Veil Brides, I have never, ever done a reaction video for any of their new music videos. I guess better late than never. Hey guys, what's up? So today is Friday the 13th. It's kind of a cool day, okay? Last year in 2020, Friday the 13th is when lockdown and quarantine officially happened here, at least in the States, and for most states, I should say. Luckily, this year, it's a new year, and I'm so excited that this Friday the 13th is different. Obviously, for any Halloween horror movie fanatics, Jason Voorhees for Friday the 13th movies, tattoo shops, they're doing their flash tattoos and stuff. And of course, Black Veil Brides just dropped their new music video and single, Torch. So, I haven't seen the music video yet. I'm looking forward to it. And I'm honestly just super excited. Like, I am just excited in general for their new album. And just like I said in the beginning, I have never made a reaction video to any of their videos. I always wanted to film my reaction to their music videos. And I think one of their music videos, I think it was Heart of Fire, I did plan on it, but then that was in college. And college just gets in the way, you know. But here you are with Torch. So I'm going to pull it up and react to it. And just rah! Okay, and without furthermore, let's hit the play button. Okay, the dynamite. Cece? What's your story? I need a minute. I'm still processing. Is October 29th here yet? Please, please, please. I need to know what happens next. Oh my God. Was not expecting that. Honestly, I didn't know what I was expecting. I knew Blackbird wasn't really dead, but Nine, the face of Nine has finally been revealed. But I'm sure Blackbird is still alive. He has to be. Now here's the question. Is he good or is he evil? I don't know. And oh my god, guys, go watch this video, give it a like, and just share it to everyone because this video is amazing. And Black Veil Brides, oh my god, just amazing job again. And I need October to be here like now, that way I can hear it and read the comics and get the whole storyline, all the holes and stuff filled in, at least some of them. So I will see you guys very soon. All my social media links are down below, and oh my god, this is just